to the streets. We were called out into the towns. And how the heavens they opened up like arms of dazzling gold.
Currently, the temperature is 44 degrees under partly cloudy skies. Here's our local Doppler radar. Today, cloudy with occasional rain showers. High 53. Winds southeast at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 60%.
I'm telling you, just to be down here now with you and look back up at this sea of humanity. I mean, this looks like last year, so we're 25, 30. Right now, this is incredible, guys. We just had on stage during the break the
for tonight. Showers ending early, low 37, winds east northeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Chance of rain 30%. Our 7-day outlook
for falsely getting people's hopes up about an early spring. And he came to the banquet last night as an invited guest, and he wrote a poem, an ode to Phil.
Yes, that was incredible.
That was incredible. His punishment, by the way, was to come here and apologize to the crowd for making Phil feel bad.
Which he absolutely did.
Yeah, he did. Right. All right, so we got the whole story.
There is no shadow to...